Three deer in the woods. Three souls haunted by fear of man. Fear of hunters. Fear of suffering and death. Fragile souls. Innocent souls. Constantly exposed to terror. Souls for which the human expression, that's how God made it, has neither consistency nor meaning. All their life is included in this moment, only in this moment when the balance, harmony and peace are utopian. A world without fear, in harmony and peace for all of us.